If you don't pay attention to what is going on over your life in the realm of the spirit, you'll be miserable throughout life.
Before time began, you called us into and you made a plan that we live and move and have all our being.